Hello dear all, I am Dr. Momin, a physician. I am here to give you some basic knowledge regarding your health. And please consult your doctor and any problem you face yourself. I hope you all will be safe, healthy and fit. Today we will discuss back pain. A lot of people suffer from pains in back that arise out of triggers or situations or even without any triggers. A study done in 2017 revealed that 8 out of 10 people have had back pain at some point in their lives, acute or chronic. More than 1% of people who are completely bedridden due to back pain. Symptoms: lower back pain, neck pain, upper back pain, stiff shoulder, pain radiating to either arms or legs, pins and needle sensations, severe pain over the toes or heel area. Treatment: doctors usually give medicines for treating the pain and symptomatic relief. If the cause is trauma or if it is a chronic pain, more evaluation might be needed to check the probable cause of injury. Bone pains or disc pains arising from the vertebrae might even need surgery, unlike muscle pains. Prognosis: improvement is usually seen after course of medicines is completed, or in rare cases might require neurosurgery for releasing pressure on the spine and correcting the problem. Few cases do not heal and might require physiotherapy for helping with the pain.
Thanks for watching. For more videos, please like, share and subscribe our channel.